I don't want to talk to you, I'm scared of you. scared of something I would rather do. Scared of something I would rather do. Yeah. Tell me to just write it off and hide it all away. Tell me to stop using this. It's all inside my brain. As I'm walking by, only fix these problems for attention. Why do I talk to you? Scared of you. Scared of something I would rather do. Scared of something I would rather do. Yeah. Why do I talk to you? Scared of you. Scared of something I would rather do. Scared of something I would rather do. Yeah. I'm seeking for the blame, and it's my brain's fault. It's my own fault. Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall, yeah. Yeah. It's my own fault, it's my dad's fault, it's my main fault. I'm seeking for the blame, and it's the pain's fault. It's my own fault. Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall, yeah. Yeah. Why do I talk to you? I'm scared of something I would rather do. Scared of something I would rather do. I don't really know if I can trust you. Why do I talk to you? I'm scared of you. Scared of something I would rather do. Scared of something I would rather do. I don't really know if I can trust you. I guess I'll learn to live with this. Although I'm missing a strange. Cause through my life I'm certain that these problems won't just change. I'm acting up, it doesn't matter. Why do I talk to you? Scared of something I would rather do. Scared of something I would rather do. I don't really know if I trust you. Why do I talk to you? Scared of something I would rather do. Scared of something I would rather do. I don't really know if I trust you.
Thanks, that was our original song. It's called I Don't Want to Talk to You. And not anybody. You can find it better on YouTube. Like, when I have a voice. But I lost my voice.
YouTube and Facebook.
What? You can find that song on YouTube.
But this particular song on YouTube.
Look up I Don't Want to Talk to You on YouTube, and that's our song. It's, yeah. It's a song. Huh? It's not.
Oh,
We're at the Roaring Seas, so I'm gonna like introduce ourselves.
What?
So we're the Roaring Seas.
Okay.
This is Alex. He's our bass player here. He's very cool. He's a really cool dude. He's really good at bass. And other stuff. This is Carrington. She's 11 years old, not 10. And she plays guitar. And she's pretty cool too. This is our drummer, Channing, and she's 9 years old, not 8 years old. She wanted me to make that, clear. And we are the Roaring Seas, and I'm Coley. I don't know if I introduced myself or not. I have rhythm. So, we're gonna play some more songs and stuff. I see some really cool costumes out here.
Spirit.
Let's do it. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do that song, Kenzie. We're gonna feel that song, Kenzie. In blue. Some technical difficulties here. Please do. I might want to get some water too.
Thank you. Thank you.
live in the warm seas. That's all for us for tonight. Thank you for coming out here. Thank you to Mount Dora for inviting us to play here. And we're out.
One more time for the Roaring Seas! Alrighty, in just a few minutes, we are going to have ghost stories. Ghost stories about dancing skeletons, pumpkins, and a pair of pants with nobody in them. Alright guys, so this line, we're going to move you guys a little bit backwards. We're going to bring those haystacks closer to the stage for those who can participate in ghost stories.